And Rocco Baldelli.
That's supposed to be a sign of good luck.
Is it?
Yep.
Okay.